Here I have on Steam Deck the game Need for Speed Hot Pursuit, a game from 2020. It's playable for Steam Deck compatibility. It has sometimes some problems, even if you can play the game with maximum graphics or medium high, something like this. Depends on you if you want 60 frames or if you want 40, 50, it depends. At this moment, let me show you the settings here for the graphics. I have maximum texture quality. Let's set it to high to see if I notice some change or not. And this is what I use in order to get a very good frame rate, 55-60 frames. The game a while ago had some problems. It still has a small problem. You will notice that movement sometimes.
Look.
But now you can play it. Anyway, even if you change here the texture quality from high to maximum, or if you set everything at maximum, you won't notice a change. Basically the same 50-60 frames. Anyway, it's a beautiful experience. The game looks crazy here on Steam Deck. You know, I used to play this game on Nintendo Switch. It was a beautiful experience, even if the graphics, they weren't the best, the graphic wasn't the best there. Well, now I have it here and it's a huge difference. And it seems almost impossible to have it here.
There's a race in progress here. I'm going to try and shut it down.
Horatio Pagani and his team have once again created a piece of art able to speed over 350 kilometers. An expression of joy. The BMW Z4.
Thank you.
Okay, a great experience, even if the game has a small problem with when you advance in the game, you notice that lag, or I don't know how to call it, that movement in this way. Anyway, you can play the game and you can try it for yourself, and you can decide if you like it or not. Maybe they will fix it very soon, because as I said a while ago, the game wasn't ready for Steam Deck. It was a problem to play it here.
Charger name is a historical one associated with performance. With four-door flexibility, the Dodge Charger SRT8 is a specific...
Let me show you what happens if we lower the graphic. So basically the same frame rate and the same problem here in the game, that okay, let's go here with even lower settings. The same frame rate. And the game looks bad now. Let's set everything at ultra high. And you get 24 frames in this way. Not the best demonstration here with this race via night, during night.
The Porsche engineers knew exactly what their objective was: to make the new 911 GT2 RS the most powerful Porsche for the road.
Oh. Whoa.